The missing couple, Constance Marten and Mark Gordon, have been arrested in Brighton, but without their baby. Police are searching areas of the surrounding countryside for the two-month-old child. The couple have been avoiding police since the infant was born in early January by camping and by living a nomadic life.